I heard if you leave green bell peppers long enough, they'll turn red. I guess that's true because this one sure did.